She smiled at me and walked across the room where the real writer sat, like dead men drinking whiskey, till the blanket of oblivion fell again. She came to my table and sat down beside me. She said she was a stranger.